teachers get a free Adobe Express Classroom account to help students build their creativity. In this video, we'll walk you through creating your Classroom account. First, since data privacy and student safety are top priorities, Adobe will ensure that you're a verified teacher in the United States and you have an active Google Workspace for Education account or email address given to you by your school. Once we've verified your eligibility, visit this website. Complete the sign-up, click Continue with Google, and log in using your Google school email. If you reach this screen, it means we found an existing account for your school or district. You can log in with the first option, or you can create a new Classroom account and click Continue. When you're done logging in to your teacher account, add your classroom information. Once you've created your first classroom, you can invite students by sharing a custom link, sending them a class code, or adding them via Google Classroom roster. Now that you've invited your students, log in to Express. Go to express.adobe.com and click Sign In. You can log in to your teacher account with Google or your Adobe ID, or by using your school account. Be sure to use your school email address and password that you used to sign up for an Adobe Express Classroom account. Students can log in using their class codes or school ID. If you have questions, visit Adobe HelpX. Now you know how to set up your Classroom account, invite your students, and log in to Adobe Express to start creating. In our next video, we'll show you how to manage your Express classroom, add more classrooms, invite more students, and manage student assets.